because of the economic instability, because of energy demand, because of geopolitics, we're seeing a slight rise in terrorism and piracy across the world.